Welcome class. Today I'm going to demonstrate how to make a quarantini goblet. Large portion. Pay attention. I've taken 500 grams of clay, kneaded it perfectly. The rest you'll see. Now first I'm going to centre the clay, and I'm going to leave quite a lot down here, but I want to create almost like a mushroom to leave enough clay down here to make the stem. So I'm just going to gently open up, not very far down, and I'm going to throw that kind of shape. Now at this stage, before I pull any more, I'm going to kind of shape the stem, which will come later, but when I turn the pot, which will probably be tomorrow. So I'm just basically squeezing in, and as you can see, the stem is getting slightly taller. I don't squeeze too much, otherwise the thing won't balance properly. And now I'm just going to continue throwing the goblet, because we all know what a martini glass looks like, the shape of it, it's just like a V. So I've slowed the wheel right down because I don't want to make the thing go out of control. Because the tendency is that it'll try and twist on the very narrow sort of stem. Now I'm going to take a flat-edged kidney and just hold it against the outside to give it that shape. Just going to trim a little bit of this away, but a lot of this will be trimmed away anyhow to make the stem much more narrow and slightly more elegant. And that's it until tomorrow.